Note to family. Alrighty, hi fam, how you going? We had a up and down morning, as you can have with your family. It's pretty funny. Me and Shania had a bit of a moment. Small disagreement on something as simple as whose drinker container have you got? And apparently I had Shaney's, and then I had a meltdown because I wanted it, and then I gave it back to her and took a different one. Whoa! Sometimes the smallest things can set you off. Don't know why, but the biggest thing we did then is for our relationship, we hugged it out. Yes, we did. So we got over it, realized that we've been bogans, because it's only a cup, really. There's bigger things in the world than just a cup. And we both apologized, hugged it out, give each other a big kiss, and it was over within minutes. No festering, no fussing. That's the best way to be. Kids were good, love you all, bambinos. But he had an itch, so we had to get rid of those last night, so he sprayed his head with all sorts of stuff, combed it out, all good and shiny today. Those nits, who knows where you get them from? They just happen, don't they? Anyway, all fixed up. Ty was good. A little bit grumpy in the morning, but you know, he's a teen now, so that's part of the deal. Good kid though. Zali was pumped. She's 10 years old. She's the happiest person in the household. Jumping around, still going to primary school. All sweet and good. I'm off to work. Then I've got, tonight I've got Chicks Flicks. Love it. Bit of communication, bit of outreach to people to set them on the path of healthy living. That's my job. Get people on the track to healthy living. Love it. So catch you later. Have a good one.